I'm gonna try and replicate Doc Brown's mind-reading helmet.
Here's some supplies I got for this project. First, I got some padding from an old football helmet. Got some wood glue and wood glue sticks. Some felt pads. Some poster board. And some little PVC pipes. I realized after I bought these that I could have just used a bunch of paint can lids. But since I bought these, I'll go ahead and use them.
So we'll go ahead and paint this thing black. I just gotta wash my hands.
My mind reading helmet's gonna be a little simpler, a little smaller than the original movie. And since I only have 10 of these, I adjust the design slightly to incorporate less. And that's basically the top view of how it's gonna go together. Gonna be fun.
I wanted to get some acrylic rods, but I realized I might be able to just use these glue sticks as rods that come out of the little things, whatever they are. I'm gonna make them a little bit smaller since this is a little bit smaller.
I'm gonna paint these doohickeys silver. First, I taped off the part that I wanted to remain clear. Gotta paint my poster board too.
I found some red duct tape. I'm gonna use it to put it right around here for the decoration. Still sticky, but I'm still gonna try to attach stuff to it. Maybe it'll help the stick better.
There it is, just gotta add the wires to it. It should be about done.
Figured I'd go to Goodwill and try to pick up one of those goofy printed shirts like what Doc Brown wears underneath his lab coat. Anybody else ever notice how the face in the Goodwill logo is also a G?
This'll do. Connect some wires and some light bulbs and make it look like it works. So I got the mind reading helmet, a shirt, and a lab coat. All I need now is a wig. wig is too long though. I'm gonna cut part of it off.
Marty! We need to go back to the future!